you've been my government, and I am disappointed in each and every one of you.
Amen.
You are playing with semantics, and in the meantime, my family and members of my family have been poisoned. Public Act 436 took away my vote, the opinion of my vote, the opinion of my public leaders who know best what's going on, and it poisoned members of my family. I have a little niece, before she took her first breath, was poisoned by this toxic waste. And you sit here arguing over words and periods. Come on, Public 436, and that was forced down every Michigander's throat. Yours too. It took away everything. He's selling off public parks, leasing them, he's taking streets, and yet you profess to care about children? Come on, do your job. Quit arguing over words. They don't need anything. Who needs a government like you?